Now to some breaking news out of Coweta County, where two people have been hurt after a shooting. This is a live look from the scene on Shagbark Drive in Sharpsburg. Officials say a man and a woman were shot, both taken to the hospital, but they have not released any information about a suspect. They do, though, say that there is no threat to the public here. We'll, of course, continue to follow this and bring you the very latest information on air and online at 11alive.com.